Give me a little background about yourself, Doctor.
I moved out to New Mexico from New York City in 1995, specifically to do laser procedures. We still don't sell contact lenses. We still don't sell glasses. We've always, over the years, just concentrated on doing LASIK surgery. And it's interesting now, I'm starting to treat the children of some of my patients from the 1990s, and that's probably the most gratifying part of my job. I feel really blessed to have chosen this as my career path.